I've been here about 4 or 5 years. I got an amazing deal on it, and it's rent controlled, so I'm like never leaving.
Nice. When I lived here, I did not get an amazing deal. No.
It sucks. Well, here it is. Very nice.
I love all the art. How was your day?
I had about 3 self-tapes, and they were okay, and then I ran a bunch of errands. That's about it.
Cool. Well, fingers crossed. Hope you book it.
Fingers crossed. How was your day?
Well, you already asked me that, but it was good.
Sorry.
Just a lot of work. My boss is on my case about this big merger, and I'm handling all the finances. Just a lot. But, you know, I hate the job, love the money.
Sounds like a big boy job.
Yeah, you could call it that.
You want white or red?
Let's do white.
I think after being a server for so long, I'd be better at this, but it never gets easier.
Here, let me help.
Thanks.
I'm also not very good at this. Happy third date.
Want to sit down?
Couch looks comfy. So, what have you been up to since our last date? Wasn't the food at that restaurant so good? I feel like I've been ordering Seamless there like every night.
It was so good. You know, I actually like went and turned in an application to be a server there last week. And like haven't heard back. But the pizza was so good. So good.
I'm sure you'll hear something soon.
Just trying to hustle.
Can I use your bathroom?
Yeah. It's just right there. Your apartment's not that big.
You got this. You got this, bro. This.
Alright, so
Actually, I think we should talk.
Okay.
We've been having a great time, and you're so cute. Like, you are so cute. But yeah, I just feel like we might be on different pages. You know?
Oh. Wow, I was not expecting that. I was really enjoying hanging with you. What do you mean we're on different pages?
No, we've been having a great time. Like, you're so fun. You're so fun. But I think that might be all it is for me. Like, just fun.
But you introduced me to your friends.
Yeah, and you did so good with them.
But you told me that you really liked me.
I do like you. I do like you as a friend, bud.
But why would you do that if I'm just some fun guy?
I mean, I didn't know that's how I would feel. It's just all kind of hitting me.
Because I'm not a business professional? Because I don't have some big boy job like you.
No, that's not it. That's not it. Just maybe it's a little bit it, but it's not why.
I really like you. I thought you felt the same.
I'm sorry. I like you too. As a friend.
I think you need to leave.
I don't want to end it like this.
Please, you need to go.
Okay.
I really do hope we can be friends.
You're so much fun.
Come on, skinny love, just last the year.